doing it. Are you supposed to be in this too?
Yeah.
Listen, you gotta wait. I gotta do.
Are you in motion?
Your turn.
Oh,
your turn.
Sorry, dude. My bad. I totally thought.
Wait. Jump in there.
So
jump in there.
Co-interview.
Great. I thought you were.
No.
Like,
okay, I got you. And.
I'll do a couple here. This is Ariana from 91.3 WBNY.
I'm fantastic. Thank you. Fantastic. Thank you. It's good. It's sweaty. It's good.
Yeah. Have you showered yet?
Today? No. Yesterday? No. I did shower yesterday.
Okay.
I've showered a few times on the tour.
Yeah.
All right.
So you're feeling good?
I'm feeling decent.
What's been the best crowd on the tour so far? Do you want to talk about it? Yeah.
They've all been really good. There was one day that I think it was like a rainy day in Texas. That was fantastic.
Yeah, people were talking about that.
Yeah, that was crazy. Like, you expect people to be bummed out and drenched and just, like, upset, you know, but they were going crazy.
Oh, I actually like that one.
So, people who don't know your music, which I'm sure everyone does, describe the sound. What are you guys all about?
I don't know. We're five dudes with different influences, and I think that's, you know, like, translates to what we sound like. I mean, a lot of us were into, like, D.C. area punk and stuff. Post-punk, Fugazi, and all the, you know, Jawbox and all these bands, and then we like pop music like Ben Folds and the Beatles and stuff like that. So I don't know, it's a lot of different things that we listen to.
All your influences put together.
Yeah, and the bands like, you know, 90s bands like Weezer and Rentals and Mad Dog and keyboard heavy bands. So that's kind of where the keyboard heavy bands came in.
What's coming up in the future for you guys after the tour?
We're going to be touring pretty much the rest of the year, a few days off here and there, but we're just going to keep on trucking.
Keep on touring. What's your favorite track to play live?
I enjoy a song called Delirium, and once we start playing another song called Weekends, I think that'll be my new favorite.
Why?
Because I enjoy playing it. We just haven't started playing yet because not everyone's band knows it. So let's do that. So soon, once we learn our own songs, we're gonna start playing that thing. It's just a little darker, kind of aggressive.
You should probably learn your songs before you play them.
I agree. Fully.
Yeah, totally.
It's usually a good practice.
Has the band done anything crazy on this tour so far? Any bras coming off?
I'm sure some bras have come off. People have passed out, but not from us, from the heat. I haven't seen anything too crazy, actually. Yeah. I guess that's a good thing.
That is a good thing.
Yeah.
So to wrap up the interview, it's going to be a really deep, meaningful question.
Okay. I'm scared. Okay. Maybe.
What's your favorite Skittle flavor?
No. Get them off there.
Skittle?
Yeah.
Definitely red. I'm not sure exactly what red is,
that.
But
like cherry.
It's like cherry. I'm a cherry kind of guy. Cherry is sweet. Tart.
That's a good answer. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure. If you want more information on Motion City Soundtrack, go to
MotionCitySoundtrack.com.